The last thing we need, my friends, are leaders who incite more fear. In the face of terror, America doesn't panic. We don't build walls or turn our backs on our allies. We can't throw out everything we know about what works and what doesn't and start torturing people. What Donald Trump, Ted Cruz, and others are suggesting is not only wrong, it's dangerous.